Jacqueline, and this is my cousin Haley. And today we're gonna be opening these Mixity box. So this is our first one, and it's called the Villa Party, and it has a lot of things inside. And we also have this small one that Haley brought in. So this is the small one we're gonna be opening last, and this one we're gonna be opening now. So let's get started. Tape so we can take it out. I'm gonna have to peel the box. Should I peel the box? Yeah. Peel it on that side. Oh, this part. Oh, here we go. This is how you open it. Yeah, you just have to take it.
Wow! Something
cool. Oh, there's one bag.
Oh, can we open these at the last?
So we'll open them on.
Okay.
Yeah.
After we're
all have these that we're gonna set up. First thing is we're gonna open our drawing bags. So we have the complete characters.
Okay. Ooh, the hair, the white hair. Mine has white hair. Oh, it's ready half for Chloe. That's weird.
I know.
So, is this how you put the hair?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. How about we both open this one? It's so tiny.
I know how to open it. I hope I don't cut it.
What's in?
There's nothing.
There is nothing in there. So, let's get the rest ready.
Her hair's actually good.
And I'm gonna get the ice cream out.
Haley, how about you start getting them out? Okay.
Oh, you got the ice creams out. Ice cream, the ice creams. No more ice cream.
So we're gonna put these ones off to the side.
At the kit. Oh, yeah, I don't wanna break it.
Okay, we're gonna put this one down because this one's a really big one. I'm gonna help Haley really quick.
Open this.
Okay.
I got it.
I got it.
Can I start dressing them up?
Yeah, you dress one up. So we're gonna pop out one by one, but first we're gonna pop out this one. Oh, they break apart. So this one's the biggest one. Let me try to release side by side.
What the heck? You put this biggest roll on. There it is. Oh, so you put it like that.
Yeah.
And then you put the little helmet
here.
In place. And here's, it covers like a little bit her mouth.
And we can close it if you don't want to close it. So.
Can I get more out?
Then put this inside too.
Okay, got this one. And can I get it? Can you help me?
Wait. Okay. Who does this belong to?
This one goes to this one.
Oh, okay.
You don't know which one it belongs.
And I don't.
Wait, Haley, we're gonna do that later. Wait.
1 minute. Wait.
You can dress her up this time.
Okay.
Can I dress the ice cream? This is how she looks.
Well, that's cool. So everybody, we're gonna line them up so you all can see them when we are done with taking all of them out. Because we have to dress everything up first. So we're gonna put those aside.
So the unicorn you like, right?
Yeah.
You want to do that the second one? Or, okay, here we go.
Who wants to do this one?
Can't wait. I'll help you. Wait.
No, okay.
The hat is so stuck, I can barely get her out. Hale, can you help me?
I know how to take that box now.
Hale.
Hale, can you help me take...
Okay, then you dress up.
But no, do not dress up.
Here, I'll dress her up.
No, I want her to dress her up.
Okay. Are you on this one?
Yeah.
Taking the wing, so this is another one of my favorites. And I'm the Hey, wait, I can take this one out.
I know.
Pull it, pull. Wait. Okay, there and grab it. So
I like this one. So the husband. Now I'm gonna take it out of this one.
I'm getting another unicorn. So this one is really pretty. She's one of my favorites again. Like Haley said.
Okay, I don't wanna do this one. I'm gonna do this one.
Okay, wait, where's the clothes for that one? This one?
No.
What do you do for the clothes, Haley?
I didn't put them anywhere. It doesn't come in clothes.
Oh, she's... But there was something right here. I saw it. Oh, you didn't take anything out. Never mind.
Okay, I got the orange one.
Oh, you got the orange one. Wait, let me do something. Wait.
You grab it from her feet and then you pull it.
How can you not do that?
It doesn't look to mine.
Okay, do you want me to help you?
Sure.
Them up. So Haley's gonna start lining them up and then we're gonna start pushing them up. And we set it up, and now we're ready to open. So, Haley, do you want to go ahead and open it?
Yeah.
Do you want me to help you?
Okay.
Do you want to
dress up one girl?
Okay, I can dress up one girl.
And I'm going to put my bag.
We'll open this for later, okay? We're going to save this blind bag for the last. Haley, what's your color?
Yeah, that one goes with that one. Where's this one? Oh, it popped out. Maybe you have to get the dog. Wait.
So I'll set the dog key. And these are covered with tape so they don't get lost.
Okay, I can move this. I'm gonna hold them so they don't go flying out when I open it.
Okay.
Ooh, kind of hard to open.
We have like the same hair. Here's their feet. They're so small, so tiny. And let me see which one is what we can get. What we got? Let me see. Oh, you can get a strawberry in here. So we'll put these in at the end. You can see which one you're, what's the name even on the back.
Oh, cool. So we're gonna put these ones together like this so you guys can see them. Let me put them in. Okay, do you want to set up this piece?
Sure.
Okay, let me set up this one. So you keep that, okay?
Okay.
So wait.
Oh no.
I'm gonna put this close by her, okay? You can wait, I know what to do. Just put it in
there. Oops, we have some of these, even the ice cream.
Yeah.
You can get the ice cream, the taco.
And we're done! So it's time to open this.
You want me to open it?
First. Can I open it?
Okay,
do you want me to help you?
I'm gonna go
ahead.
Oh, this one I got like the clothes.
Do you want to put it on her hair and I can put it on the clothes? Like, can I put her hair on?
Sure.
Nice. So put it beside so that I can see. It's kind of like a bob.
Yeah.
So here we open this one and we have this. Haley, do you want to see what it is?
Oh.
Okay, so we have this queen, kind of, and she has, like, a kind of yellow and blue, red and white dress. So, she looks like a queen, and it kind of matches her crown. So, and here's the bone. You guys can barely see the bone because it's so tiny. So here is the red container and the bone, and I'm gonna put that back beside the, cause it always falls. Okay, let's grab a person.
Are you guys gonna play with that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, go.
The pool is so warm. I wanna go up here to see what there is.
Wait.
Oh, there's some people talking down there. Oopsie.
Haley, I'm a person.
Oh no, the kitty cat fell.
Just pretend someone comes, okay? So this bird will defeat the door.
Ding dong.
Ding.
Oh, there's someone at the door.
There's people.
I'll go get it.
Let me get up here.
Wait. Can we put some more, like some food?
Yeah, put it.
Oh,
can you put it?
Oh, hello, guys.
What? What?
I think we have some food ready for your dog. And your dog is so cute.
Haley, don't cover the camera. Never go in front of the camera.
Sorry, guys. I was just telling Haley something. Here, I'll help her.
Never go on.
And plus, we have some food ready for your dog to come in.
Oh, thank you.
Come on in. Come on in.
Okay.
The villa party is going so good. And we even have a special... Oh, she's so cute. And we even have a special guest judge. So we have a special guest. So, she is right here. What's your name again? Violet. Oh, so here's Violet. She's going to be performing a video in front of here. And then we have almost like a video camera. Oh, she's so cute. What's her name?
Tracy.
Tracy. Oh, she's so cute. Well, I'm gonna go get ready and kind of practice in front of some of my friends.
Okay.
Well, you guys can go around and try to meet some people.
Oh, is there a grandma in here?
Yes, there is, dear. She
no,
is.
She's little.
Oh, yes. Of course there is, sweetie. She is in, do you know where the helicopter is? We have a helicopter. If you want, you can come follow me. Here's the...
Oh, could I take a turn with it?
Sure, when she's done, she's kind of practicing a little bit. You see, wow. You see her go?
Yeah,
I'm done. But how about you guys kind of meet some people? And then you guys can kind of like look around or something, and then your daughter can go on the helicopter plane. Okay, just put her back over here.
Why can she be you?
Okay, put her in the pool. Oh, and Alina's going in the pool, the one with the pink hair that just came off. Okay, so you guys can kind of go around, see, and then everything is free that we have, so you don't have to pay for anything, so, because it's the villa party. So you guys can kind of look around, then you guys can kind of do something. We have a place to eat, and there's some girls talking over there. Oh, do you want me to bring you to the both of ours? Oh, sweetie, you're riding it already. So you guys can come see here what we kind of have. And I'll show you to the two exclusive persons who are here.
Okay. Okay, can I bring on my dog in?
Of course. Actually, come here. She has a little space where she can eat over here.
Yeah, she can. Pig.
Okay, come here. So... Delancey,
what?
She's right here.
Oh, cool.
Here's Delancey. She has some stars on her shirt. Hi. And she's dressed up as a unicorn. Let me show you.
Why is she sleeping?
Yeah, someone's sleeping over there. Lainey. Oh, she's right here on the couch. Lainey, I'm going to introduce you to two new persons that are going to be joining the villa party. And I bet you guys already met Violet. So this is Lainey, and she's going to be watching Violet perform in front of the couch.
Ooh.
So I'm going to kind of show you around here, and you can come over here too.
Can I go to the pool?
I'll show you, May. Here, I'll kind of show you here. Excuse me, guys. Do you guys mind introducing, like one of you introducing this person right here? Oh, she just went into the pool. Okay. So, Samantha?
What?
So, kind of come over here. I'll kind of show you around. So, hey Haley. So your friend Haley is in the pool, so we can go down here. So over here is where we can eat, and over here is
our place.
Oh, thank you. We kind of built it up, and here is like the room. If you get tired, then you can go over there. And here's the helicopter room.
Grish, what did she do it?
Your daughter is playing.
Sweet!
Does she know how to deal with the helicopter yet?
Yeah.
Okay, so you guys can do what you want here. So go ahead, do whatever you want.
Look at me.
And I'm gonna go back in the pool. I'm trying to take off my clothes. Okay, bye guys. I hope you like what we opened. We'll see you later in the next video. Bye!